The process of finding myself feels like shedding my skin, like I'm reintroducing myself over and over and over again. I've had to give up the illusion that I'll only be accepted when I'm free of any flaws, because truthfully, I've found I feel most beautiful in the moments when I start to unravel, when I stop trying to be anything other than just me. When I feel my most beautiful and authentic, it has nothing to do with how I look on the outside. It's only because it's radiating from within.